The Atlanta City Council agreed to study whether they need to reduce speed limits within the city. Some residents believe lowering the speed limits could make the streets a lot safer for bicyclists, pedestrians, and scooter riders. At least 4 people have been killed across Metro Atlanta this year while riding scooters. All right, straight ahead on